They need to get a hold of it. It's kind of out of control.
Geraldine Goff has lived in this home for 11 years.
I ain't never had to go through none of this stuff I'm going through now.
But over the weekend, she and her son were confronted by a neighbor who came through her back fence.
The little boy told him, well, you nothing but a you need to just go hang yourself.
Startled by the words directed at her son, Goff went to find the child's parent.
They just came out the blue and called me everything but my name. And it wasn't like, woo-woo, it was everything they were saying. It was like, this, that, this.
The Turning Point Sober Living Center, also known as the Providence Apartments, sits just behind the Goff's home.
They just hop in and come in, come over and go over, come over, go over, come over. And I thought that this was my privacy.
Goff says visitors of all ages cut through. The concerned mother first contacted the manager of the complex.
He told me it's a freedom of speech. That is not freedom of speech when a child and a grown-up is telling an 8-year-old to hang themselves.
But then was redirected to the Oklahoma City Housing Authority. News 4 released this statement from the Housing Authority. A report was filed and the individuals were instructed to avoid contact with each other. Goff says now she's prepared to protect her family.
I have dogs back here and they will bite. But I don't want nobody to get bit by them. I'm entitled to privacy.
In East Oklahoma City, Peyton Yeager, Oklahoma's News 4.